If you're thinking of buying a new car, choose one with electronic stability control. Electronic stability control is safer because it automatically detects any loss of control and puts your car back on the intended path. First, let's look at what happens when a car without electronic stability control has to correct suddenly. As you can see, it's very easy for this car to skid out of control. But let's see what happens to a car with electronic stability control. The car instantly corrects itself. Let's look again, this time at the car with electronic stability control first. And now, without it. Insist on electronic stability control in your next car.